The centralization of services for the victims of child abuse and related crimes has made a huge difference for the unfortunate victims of these cases.
And when the Child Advocacy Center was established, now those victims go to one spot where everybody's there and there's one interview.
We've really enhanced our community response to child abuse.
But it's also made our community safer.
And that child then can start that healing process as they move forward.